You know, I had to call my mom and dad 6 o'clock in the morning to tell them that Ryan was killed, not on the job, not doing anything dangerous, but going home from work. It was, you know, it was his first day as an official police officer. He was happy, doing nothing wrong, just going home from work, almost home. One exit away, he was so close to being safe.